It starts with our kids and kindness.
It's important for all students to have a device so I can see them and so I know that they're still okay.
My one wish for this year is for each of my students to have a device.
It would make me feel very sad and disappointed if somebody didn't have a device.
When we left school in March, all my kids did not have access to the internet or devices. They couldn't be a part of their class.
Without that device, unfortunately, they just have paper and pencil. And you don't really know where they are, you don't know how to gauge their learning, you don't have that daily back and forth with their skills.
If nobody had a device, it makes my heart sink all the way down to my toes.
Being able to have that device and that accountability of checking in, that we can all see, you know, they're okay, we're all gonna be okay.
When I think of my students in my class not having a device, it makes me feel like they can't connect to their teacher.
The kids need the devices in order to access me and my classroom and the other kids.
It's very important for all of us to see each other's faces. All of my class are friends to me. It's not just a school, it's my family. It's our family.
A lot of students, they start in kindergarten and they are in the same little cohorts, the same classes all the way up to eighth grade. So you know the families, the teachers know all of the siblings. In Mrs. Long's case, she has had the parent of the student.
We're a team, we're a family, we're a community.
This year is very, very different. It's important for all the students to have a device, so we can see each other like a family gets to do.
It's more important than ever to make sure every student has that same opportunity to be connected to school and their fellow students and their teachers. We all deserve that chance and that opportunity to have a great future, to learn as much as we can, to interact with others, and become the best person we possibly can. And I think the kindness in Debbie Long's heart to really have that mission really inspired me.
So I'm hoping that all of us together can really grow this. And then that way we know every single one of our kids will be fortunate to have a device so they can grow and build on their skills and be a part of the team. That would be incredible.
For all the students at the Redwood Schools and really students across our nation, we can do so much when we just work together on a common cause to make the world a better place. Whether it's right there in your own community or even broader across this country or the world, we really can change things.
We're gonna make it through this coronavirus. We're gonna get it all done. We're gonna make it back into school. We can do it. I know we can.
I look forward to next year or as soon as possible when we can start being more together physically and give each other big hugs. In the meantime, we'll do virtual hugs and call each other, Zoom with each other, stay connected. And I know together we're going to be stronger and get through this.
Down the road, these kids are going to be our future, and they will show kindness and pass it on and pass it forward. And that's my dream.
Kindness just means a lot to me, and it should mean a lot to you. Everything is going to be okay if we can just help each other out and try to make this situation better than it is now, because just like kindness, it's like a ripple effect. If you do that once, maybe you can do it another time and another and another, and it will eventually make this go away.